But first, it's time to step back in time to the days of the Charleston and the Black Bottom. Here's Red Hot and Blonde with Babyface. Rather soothing, and we'll have more from Red Hot and Blonde a little bit later on in the programme.
We've just got time now to step back into the 20s for the last time, so grab your cha-cha heels, throw on your feather boa, and shake your shimmy, because Red Hot and Blonde are back with Keep Young and Beautiful!
What makes a girl's acquaintance bigger? It's her figure. Yeah.
tragedy, red hot and blonde. Quick facts came in.